named Fossil, discovered in a lump of rock the year the bicycle was born. And I am the Lazarus taxon. You thought that I'd expired 8 million years ago, but you were wrong. 100 years later, I was hauled up from my underwater home. Paleozoic's been good to me, and every edge from end to now has let me be. Oh, you don't know what you're missing. Got a hinged skull and a hollow spine. Before you came along, I was doing fine. Well, this may be your last chance to see. So long and thanks for all the fishing. I am an eco-warrior. Sleeping in the cold caves helps to conserve energy. My little fist to drift the currents when I need to feed. You could learn a thing or two from me. And your story was good to me, and the late Cretaceous failed to put an end to my tree. Oh, there's been some hard times, it's true. Now the sun is setting on the Galilee line. If your fishes from existence, will it weigh on your mind? These prehistoric creatures are a hell of a find. So long and thank you.
Just think, I was the missing link between the fishes and the creatures who emerged from the drink, until a young museum curator discovered me among the patch of the day of the trawler marine. I'm not good to look at, not good to eat. I can sometimes reach the mighty length of 5 or 6 feet. A fishing boat snagged me accidentally. They used to throw me right back, but that's before they knew me. You see, every damn collector wants to put me in last. Throw me around the world, yeah, I'm making me cash. The thing that made me such a curiosity, the results of my extinction will eventually be. Makes me wonder how many others are just like me. Assumed to be extinct and really just out of reach. Well, this really is a last chance to see. So long and thanks for all the fishing.